Oh, not again. Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video on the daily. I'm sorry, we're outside, so we might have some road noise. And yes, the vermin have been at my water bottle again. So they've chewed a hole in there, they've started chewing that, and you can see the remnants down below there. So so we need to have a look, see why this is happening. And if you do like what we're doing here, please take a moment, give us a thumbs up, and maybe even subscribe, because one day we might be able to get some of these projects. Maybe. Cross fingers. And if we look inside there, we can see, yep, there's a tiny, tiny little bit of pink fluid, which obviously is a coolant. So it must be leaking past this. So, I mean, ultimately, I've run it today, so it's a little bit warm. And what, let's have a look in here. So you can see, there's a tiny bit of pink that's got around the outside. So this must be passing just the tiniest bit. You can see it's a bit wet in there actually. But anyway, I mean, we're not losing any coolant because you can see we're not low. So, well, we must be losing a tiny bit. But anyway, back to the matter at hand. Coolant, antifreeze, is sweet. And obviously the vermin have had a little taste of this and they want to get in there and have that sweetness. So, I ordered a new one of these. I've got it from AVS, it's a Febby part. It's just over, excuse me, £7. I hope it fits. Oops. Very similar. So, well, it appears to fit, so that's positive. But what I'm going to do, I'm going to throw a little bit more coolant in there, which I'm using G13 on this, so I'll put a splash in. It's not very low, one-handed Bluetooth pour, so I'm just going to put a little bit more in, just that's perfect. So, and then what I'm going to do, because obviously they've got a taste for it, I'm going to wash that old coolant out. You can see why it's coming out the overflow. So just washing the excess so there's nothing for them to taste, hopefully. And then chuck the new one in. And in theory, that should be it. And for those of you who are a bit worried about me losing pressure, this is just an overflow part that they've been chewing at, and you can see that the pressure boundary is basically that part, so we're okay here. They've just been nibbling the edge. My other one, or the other video, if I remember to put a link in, we actually ate all into here, and it yeah, it was definitely into the pressure boundary. And I can't get this back in there. See, yeah, that's it, don't do much. Well, that's it, that's another little fix for the daily, and luckily it was only about £7. Hopefully that will sort us out and stop them nibbling it. Yes, indeed. I'm sorry I'm a bit sniffy because it's pretty chilly out here today. Thank you very much for watching. If it was any use to you, please give us a thumbs up, look us up on Instagram, larts_workshop. I'm getting slicker at this, and I hope to see you next time. Cheers then. Well, that's it. That's another blah, 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 blah. Starting up.
Them Mises is little buggers.